I hand lettered this Winnie the Pooh quote to put on a DIY wall hanging for my friend's son's nursery, and it was so easy to make. Let me show you how. After I hand lettered it on my iPad, I uploaded the PNG to Cricut Design Space and cut it out with iron-on vinyl. I used a flour sack tea towel to make this wall hanging so I didn't have to hem any edges. It was done in a snap. I added some grommets to the corner and ironed the design on. Make sure to follow along for more DIY home decor.